If you're experiencing call failed issue on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update, no worries. Here's a complete and advanced guide on how you can fix the call failed issue on your iPhone after the recent update. So let's jump right into it. Solution 1. Try to restart your iPhone. This is a simple but often effective solution for many problems. After restarting, check whether your problem is fixed or not, and try the next solution. Solution 2. Check your cellular data connection. Open Settings, tap on Mobile Services, make sure that cellular data is enabled. Also, reset the cellular data settings. Scroll down here, tap Mobile Data or Cellular Data. Tap Reset Settings. Tap Reset. Solution 3. Eject the SIM card and insert it back again. Often, ejecting your SIM and re-inputting back again can solve issues for network signal. After that, your problem will be solved. If you still have issues, then try out the last process. Solution 4. Try to restart network settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset. Then tap on Reset. Select Reset Network Settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. Make sure by resetting network settings, your phone network settings will be set to default. So you should remember your password as well. After successfully restarting your iPhone, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have any issues, then please ask me in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.